We've just mentioned that every year of a tree's life manifests itself in growth and height, called primary growth, and growth in girth, called secondary growth. Now, those are two definitions I think you should remember. We have primary growth, which is growth in height at the top of the tree. The very top of the tree is called the leader. And primary growth also exists at the ends of the branches. Then we have secondary growth, which is growth along the trunk, the tree getting fatter. That type of growth emanates from what's called the vascular cambium. And we'll talk more about the vascular cambium a bit later. So we've just heard about primary growth and secondary growth. Primary growth is the tree getting taller. Secondary growth is the tree getting fatter. This huge Douglas fir here, obviously a big fat Douglas fir, if you were to take a look right inside the bark, you'd come upon a layer of rapidly dividing cells called the vascular cambium. The vascular cambium gives rise to two separate types of cells, phloem and xylem. Phloem on one side of the vascular cambium, the phloem tissue eventually differentiates and becomes the tree's bark. On the other side of the vascular cambium, you have what's called the xylem tissue. And that xylem tissue is what we will investigate in an open OSU module focusing on the increment borer and how to use algebra to figure out a tree's age. That vascular cambium gives rise to xylem, and those xylem cells change over the course of a growing season. They change in size, structure, and color. And the result of this differentiation in size, structure, and color results in different colored bands or rings on the interior of a tree. And those concentric circles, that xylem tissue, is what we will investigate as we determine a tree's age.
We've just learned that secondary growth is growth occurring along the trunk, emanating from the vascular cambium. Vascular cambium, what's that? The vascular cambium is a thin layer of rapidly dividing cells just inside the bark of a tree's trunk. The vascular cambium gives rise to two types of tissue: xylem tissue on the side facing the interior of the tree, and phloem tissue on the side facing the bark. Let's consider the xylem tissue a bit further. As a layer of xylem tissue is added to the tree over the course of a growing season, the xylem cells change in size, structure, and color. This results in two differently colored bands of xylem tissue. Those colored bands will represent 1 year of a tree's life. As those colored bands accumulate, counting them allows us to determine how old the tree is, its age.